Oke. Ja'a yaji'u maji'an fahuwa ja'in. Al-amru minhu ji' wan nahyu anhu la taji' wa dharfu minhu maja'un maji'un wa maja'atun. This is mahmuzul lam
Ya, mahmud.
and also ajwaf. Yeah. And lazim. Okay. Okay.
Ya, well done.
Done. Ja'a, and then we have ja'ana. The na is a touch pronoun. Come to us. Nazir again. Fa is a harf ataf. Kadzabna. Kadzaba yukadzibu from fa'ala family. Do you want to go through it or we skip? Because this
no,
is
we're fine.
I think we've done it before, right? Kadzaba yukadzibu.
Yeah, you got it from fa'ala family. Kadzaba yukadzibu takziban fahuwa mukadzibun. Lazim or muta'addi? To deny.
Okay. No, it was denied, right? It is, I think it must be mutaaddi because it was denied as well. You can say that, right?
Yeah, deny something.
Let's check the meaning. Kadzaba yukadzibu. Kadzaba yakdzibu. This is Doraba family. To lie, to deceive, delude.
Family two, right? Yeah.
Yes, and in family two, the meaning is different.
Lying. Call a liar.
Disbelief. Call a liar. Give the lie to someone. Okay, so I think this is muta'addi when it's in family two. Yeah.
The number. Yeah, family two. Yeah, muta'addi.
Fa'ana, yeah. Yes. And also it come with family four. Aslama.
Yeah.
Akdaba yukdibu. Okay. So, kudiba yukadzabu takdiban fahuwa mukadzabun al-amru minhu kadzab wa nahyu anhu la tukadzab wa dharfu minhu mukadzabun. Okay.
Yeah.
Qulna. Qul also this is amr qala yaqu. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay. We have to look in the drama.
It's mimosul, right? Yeah.
Section because I'm not sure if this is a mausul because in the translation.
Oh, negation.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, that's what I'm
it's like negation, yeah. Okay.
Like negation.
Yeah.
Negation,
yeah.
It's a manafia.
Yes.
Manafia.
Nazala also come from family two. Nazala yunazilu tanzilan fahuwa munazilun.
Yeah.
Nazila yunazilu tanzilan fahuwa munazilun. Al-amru minhu nazil wa nahyu anhu la tunazzil wa dharfu minhu mun
zalun
okay
alama family
Allah labul jalala min harf no we used to say that min harf jar but now we know we have
Yeah.
You know, variation.
Yeah.
Anything. So this is mean by Yania?
Mm-hmm.
Any, which is translate as any. So yeah. Say mm-hmm. Okay, is Jamit.
Mm-hmm.
In what kind of harf? In.
In lam lama wal fali, like.
Yeah, I think so, but it doesn't come with fi'il.
Yeah, I know.
But the meaning.
Oh, you know why? No, no, you know why? When in is followed by illa, in followed by illa, it is mm-hmm. Mean not, nothing but, nothing but.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
With, yeah, I don't remember, but to start said it sometime, right? Yeah.
Yes, yeah. That's right. In followed
yeah,
by
but I don't know which day.
Which day?
I don't understand. I don't know which day.
A long time ago. A long time ago. But, but wow, I know that because
you.
Yeah. This is one thing I remember is in and Ila. I might not remember anything else, but I remember this one.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. Thank you so much. That makes sense. In and illa. Okay. Okay. So this is come as a package.
Yeah.
Okay. You are not but. Okay.
Yeah.
Until,
you are not or you are nothing but. You are not but or you are nothing.
Yes. Antum is a bamir mungfasil, independent pronoun. Fi. Balalin.
Balalin kabir.
It's a fine masuf, right? Balalin kabir.
Yeah, that's right. Uh-huh.
This is
masuf and masuf sifa.
Yes. Balalun.
Balalun.
What kind of ism?
I think it's mazdar, but I'm not sure. Yeah, it seems like mazdar, right? In great error.
Okay.
We have to search it up itself. Yeah.
Balala yadilu sulalan.
Dalam.
Yadilu.
Balalan.
Balalan. Balalan.
Balalan, yeah.
Nothing.
Isn't it do lam? Oh yeah, do la ma.
No.
It is da lam lam dalal.
Oh, it is.
I think it's family dalla yadillu. I'm not sure, but it must be the second family dalla yadillu.
Yeah, we have to.
Yeah, we have to search. We have to make it sure. Yeah.
Yes. Why ballala? Ballala.
Dallala. Oh, that is like PL, right?
Ballala. What family is this? Allama. You allimu.
Allimu. Yeah.
Oh, let's see the masdar. No.
Too much.
It should be tadlilan. No, let's check here again with the shadda. The same.
Oh, no, matlilan is okay. Matlilan is the masdar of alama.
Yes, that's why it cannot be from alama family. Because if we said balal is a masdar, this is cannot from alama.
Might be another family, okay. Yeah.
Oh, I see.
And in it should be from mujarrad, right? So, which family in the mujarrad? Balla, yadillu, what?
Why doesn't show anything? Da, lam.
Bundamun, say, what? Bundamun? Balla, oh, this one.
Yeah. Dalla yadillu.
Malalan. Malalan. Okay. This is mudha'af.
So it is.
I.
Ya dribu ya.
Yes. Ya dribu.
Dalla yadillu, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
That's what you said before.
Yeah, but I was confusing with the Allama family.
Wanana yang ribu. Waro. Ba. Tu. To go astray. To stray.
Yeah, that's the right word. To err or to err.
No, but it should become with an. To go astray. Okay.
To err is also good meaning. To err.
Yeah, to err is good as well.
Yeah, to go astray can have both meanings. To err. Yeah. Because Mudha'alan is error, right?
Yeah. E double R. E. Yeah. No, just to err. Not the
error. That's it. OR is not that.
That's how the word error comes from, to err. To make mistake, really.
Really, I didn't know this. So this is lazim by meaning.
Yeah. Lazim, you can't err, you can't go astray someone, you can't go astray something.
Mala ya bilu, mala bananan, wa mana nasan. Bahwa what?
Do li lun. Do li lun.
Ma li lun, but it's weird to have two word together. So you
met. Do lun, right? It should be do lun. Yeah, with the shadda.
Do lun.
Oh,
yes.
Do li lun. Why? Okay. Why doesn't it make? Oh yeah, okay. Because it has to end in un, yeah.
Yes.
Do lun. Okay.
And also eu sound.
Mm-hmm.
Al amru minhu. To the mudhari.
It drip, so it become what? It. Lil.
Do you need helper alif?
No, I don't
think if so. You remove the ya, what's left?
Dil.
What?
Right.
So, dil. But you have shadda. So actually, we have three variation of amr and nahi when it is a mudha'af. Dilla. Dilli. Idlil.
Oh yeah, that's what I say, idlil.
Yes.
All right.
When nahi anhula. Lila, tamili, no, la tamila, la tamili,
la tadlil.
Yes, la tadlil. Okay.
So this is, you got three amar because it is a
mudha'af.
Mudha'af.
Wal-varfu minhu. What? Mad.
You got three as well, yeah?
Yes.
Mad. Yeah, mad.
A player.
Madlilun, Madlalun.
Madlilun, Madlalun. I'm not sure.
Madla.
Sister, someone. Please help. I also.
I'm not sure. Madlun, Madla.
Madlalun, Madlilun, Madlalatun.
Madlalun, Madlilun, wa Madlalatun.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's check.
Regular sir, what is kind of thing is?
Muda'a, muda'a. O1B. Okay, flash view. Muda'af, Mahmuzul Fa, Mahmuzul Ain, Mahmuzul Lam, Misal Yai, Muda'af. Okay, so Muda'af. Isim Zarb, Mahabba, Mahibbi, wa Mahabbatun. See this one. Ma. Madalla, madilli.
Madilli, madilli, and madallatan, madallatin.
Madalla, madilli, wa tum. Okay. So this is master.
Madolat, madoli, madolatun.
No. Oh yeah, mamalla, mamalla.
So we just have to remember the shadda at the end, yeah, for this family.
Yeah.
Okay. Instead of double la. Mm-hmm. Interesting. All right.
Balalun. Banalan, banalin. We have all three versions in the Quran, but we use this one. Yes. Kabir. Kabir, kabir, kabirin.
Ism Sifa, right?
Yes. This is Ism Sifa. From which family? Kabir. Kitab, kitab. Okay, I should. Kabara. Kabura. Kabura. Kabara yakburu, to exceed in age with ba, be older than. Kabura yakburu, kubron, kibaron, kibarotan, to be or become great, big. I think this one. Kabura. This is from Karuma, yeah?
Yeah, because, I think so, right? Karuma, because it doesn't have a mutadi as well, right?
Mm-hmm. The meaning...
It is a lazim, right? It is a lot, yeah.
Yes. Because we have from Nasara as well, but the meaning different.
It's different, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's talk about the age. Okay, so this is Karuma.
Oh, I remember when I'm reading about the old age, somebody. One of the prophet is old age is using the word kaburo. I'm so old and yet I can't have a child.
Yeah,
that story. And when I was reading kaburo, I thought that can't be right. It's somebody older because its meaning is great. But now I know because it's from different family. Yeah, different meaning.
Yes. What is mean again? Shayhan kabiran. He used kabiran.
Yeah, old.
Inna aba na shayhan kabiran.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what's mean again? To be
great.
Great.
Great. It's
Kabura Yakburu Kubran Kibaran Kibarotan 3 Kubran Kibaran Wakibaratan bahwa remember karuma doesn't have isim fa'il
isim sifat ya yeah. Kabirun oh right
al amru minhu ukbur ukbur wanahyu anhu la takbur wa barfu minhu makbirun
makbarotun.
Makbarotun. Oke. Okay. Kaburat kalimatan. Takhruju min afwahihim. Iya kuluna illa. Kadiba. Suratul Kahf.
Okay.
This is. What again? Isim sifa. Isim sifa.
I can hear.
Okay. Kabirun. Kabiran. Kabirin.
Is it Isme Sifa and not Isme Fa'il because the Karuma family, right?
Right.
Okay. Just want to confirm it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, then, I made a note because Ustad didn't say that on the table at the time, yeah? Because we didn't know about Sifa then. We didn't learn about Sifa.
Mm-hmm. That's why we don't add Isam Sifa because it's already there. Okay.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. Mm-hmm. Sarf is done. Mm-hmm. Wow.
Inshallah, it gets easier.
We should do the grammar. Mm-hmm. Sometime. Okay. Qalu bala qad ja'ana nadhir. Okay, let's try a little bit. Qalu bala qad ja'ana nadhir. Oh, we need more. Okay. Kalu, we should do this letter. Kalu is fi'il madhi ala wazani nasara wa dhamiruhu hum. So we don't look for outside door. It's become fi'il wa fa'iluhu. Wow. Letter. Okay. Bala is kind of harf. Right?
Yeah.
And qad also. Zab. This is isim zab already. Ja'a is fi'il madhi ala wazani maraba wa dhamiruhu huwa. So the inset pronoun is huwa. We should look for outside door, which is we have here nadirun again. So this is fi'il, this is fa'il. Fa'il and na is attached pronoun, so it become maf'ul bihi. Bihi. Bala qad I think this is jumlah fi'liyah. Jumlah fi'liyah. So qad is kind of a special mudaf, or it is a harf. Somehow I forgot.
Same here.
Which ayat again? We did qad.
Yeah, we did. Let me see. Walakot. It's ayah number 5.
Yes, this is har. Oh, okay. So harf go with the main word. This is ja'a. Okay, so this is part of jumlah fi'liyah.
Ja'a kum rasulun, ja'a.
Okay. All agree?
Mm-hmm.
And then we have qalu, which is they said, which means you have something you said. What you said? Bala qad ja'ana nadhirun. This is what they said.
Mm-hmm.
Which means this is a maf'ul bihi. Maf'ul bihi. Or maf'ul al-qawl. Thing that
being said.
Being said. Yes. So this is jumlah fi'liyah. Jumlah fi'liyah. Okay. Fakan zabna. This is it. Okay. You can add. Okay. something with copy paste. Better you write it down. Okay. Fa is harf atau kadab? Kadab. Really?
Deny.
Oh, so this is one word, yeah?
Yeah.
Kadab. Nah. Because if you separate like this, it become
Amar.
Yeah, but Amar kadzib. Alim kadzib. It cannot be Amar.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it should be one word, which is fi'il madhi ala wazani fa'ala wa dhamiruhu nahnu nasarna ana nasartu nahnu nasarna ana kadzabtu nahnu kadzabna. Yeah, okay, so the dhamir is nahnu, we don't look for outside doer, and also this is harf, so it follow the main word. So this is fi'il wa fa'iluhu, and this is jumlah ismiyah and jumlah fi'liyah. Jumlah fi'liyah. Yeah. What the connection? They said something, and oh, they said, oh, this is continuity of what they said. See the translation. They will say, yes, a warner had come to us, but we denied. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so this is still part of the makulul qawl.
Mm-hmm.
And said, okay, so it stopped here.
But we denied, yeah. Uh-huh. But we denied, stop there. And then wakulna is another statement.
Mm. But still, it's inside a makulul qawl, this one.
Yes.
Okay. But we can stop here for the first part. Yeah. And we deny. However, we have two jumlah. This is jumlah fi'liyah one, and this is jumlah fi'liyah two. It must be a connection. But let's say it's connected by fa. For now, jumlah fi'liyah.
So, Hannah, they're not just denied. They also said. Tufun.
Sorry, Bunda, your voice very low. Yeah. We can't hear you at all.
Takadabna wakulna. So, this one.
You might need to.
Denied, they said. They denied and said, no one has sent to us.
Okay, you said that bakat dabna wakulna is one bucket.
Yeah, it's one. Yes, in one bucket.
Yeah, because it's got the word wa. Yeah.
Yeah, they're not just deny, but they also said.
Mm-hmm.
So we should stop here for the first part because we cannot make it. Actually, this all the rest. See, this all is makulul qawul.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
So how to separate it to do the grammar? Like, should we stop in nazir or fakadabna? And then for the next part, wakulna. Fakat dabna wakulna.
Ana nadir. Nadir stop there. Nadir. Yeah.
Oh, yes, okay.
Had come to us. Okay. And then comma. But fakat dabna. We denied and said. Fakat dabna wakulna.
Okay, so you said that the wow stronger, yeah, to connect two things. Okay, okay.
Bunda, maybe you need to speak closer to the speaker. Yeah. We could hardly hear you.
Oh, sorry.
Unless you are a very soft-spoken person.
Okay, so we move here. Okay, now.
I think it's the whole thing is, as you say, it's all one. What do you call it? Makul kolun. But then inside the second one, you can split it up again if you want.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yes. So that's what you're saying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you stop. Mm-hmm. Not fakadabna, fakadabna, wakulna, fakadabna, wakulna.
Yeah.
Then you stop. Ma nazarallah min syai'in antum illa fi dhalalin kabir. There's another sentence. Ma nazarallah min syai'. But fakadabna wa kulna is one.
Because the wow.
No, but then Allah has not sent down. That is what they are saying.
Yeah. Ma nazarallahu. Yeah.
That's what they are saying on the second statement.
Yeah.
Jumlah fi'liyah 1, jumlah fi'liyah 2.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is jumlah fi'liyah. No?
Yeah.
Become that's, one jumlah fi'liyah?
Yeah, that's fine. Uh-huh. Because if you look at the translation, the first kolu is they will say, and then the one what they were saying is in the madi. We denied and said. So that's why it is all one. What do you call it? Makulukol. We can hear you better now, Bunda. Yeah.
Oh, alhamdulillah.
Ma nazarallahu min syai'. In antum
ilahi. Yeah, that's one sentence.
Mm-hmm. Okay. But we cannot make it today, so because we have less than 1 minute.
Okay. Continue tomorrow.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll continue tomorrow.
Tomorrow, inshallah.
Inshallah.
And I still thinking about this.
Okay. You're thinking, Hannah. Your homework.
Because I'm thinking hard. So now I'm thinking hard now about this. Yeah, inshallah, we will figure it out.
Okay.
But remember, Hannah, in here, they will say in the present tense, inside the is all in the past tense. So that's how you know it is all one. Mokul kolun.
Yes. No, I mean... Wakulna, fakat dapna, wakulna, yeah. But I understand